Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. It's Paris Saint-Germain facing Real Madrid.
Thanks, Derek. Well, for me, this game starts in the changing room. After that last defeat, some of those senior players in the side really need to be vocal before they even set foot on the pitch. Then really have a go for these 3 points.
Might be able to set up the chance. Punching it clear. Verratti. Mbappe. And Neymar. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Raphael Varane. Mendy. Is with Vinicius Junior. Vinicius Junior. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Well, PSG could get in behind the defence. And a tidy tackle. Hazard. Now with Benzema. Must take the lead here. Interception to snuff out the danger. Vinicius Junior. Di Maria. Florenzi on the ball. Neymar. And PSG pushing forward with options available. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Well, it could be on for him here. Can he finish? And there it is. Neymar has done it to put his... Team in front. Action underway once more. A wake-up call for the Real players, maybe. Can they find a response now? Verratti. And now Gay. Mbappe. Di Maria. And crossed in there. Mbappe, Verratti, fine tackle there to prevent the chance.
Well, listen to that, Derek, they think it was a nailed-on pen, the ref didn't though.
Real find themselves in a position of menace. Benzema, clean challenge, and the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Verratti. Florenzi. Mbappe with it. Neymar. Mbappe. Oh, big chance. And they bought themselves a bit of time. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle. And a corner will be next. Fired in by Neymar. Wonderful block. Eder Militao. Mendy has it. Hazard. Extremely sloppy in possession. Marquinhos. Bernat. It's Kimpembe now. And he read it well, intercepting it. Marcelo. Wonderful tackle. Di Maria. And fed forwards. Well read to put an end to that attack. Benzema. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Can he get them level? Corner for Real. Can they use it productively? Over it comes. Benzema. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Hazard's corner. But a crucial intervention inside the box. It's there for him. Can he finish? And a goal! The keeper couldn't stop it. Real Madrid on terms. Even Steven, one apiece in this match.
Le numéro 3, Eder Militao.
Di Maria. Here's Mbappe. Keane. This is Neymar. And he keeps going. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Mendy. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
And that is that for the first half here on the French. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Beautifully timed. Keane. Idrissa Gueye. Verratti now. Di Maria. Is it going to end up being productive for them? It's been slipped through by Marco Verratti. And this situation could be dangerous. And that is defending of the highest order.
Set pieces, they're so important. Listen to that noise, Derek. Listen, it's awesome.
And now the delivery. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Neymar. And played in. Well, that is a moment I'm sure he wishes he could have back.
Well, he did everything right, the movement and everything. He got his head on it, but it's way, way off target.
Mendy. Hazard has it. Well, PSG doing well to regain control of the ball. Mbappe. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. Might go ahead. Still alive. Not a time for cool heads. Eden Hazard. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, there's never a bad time to score a goal, but just before half-time can be crucial. And he's got his team back in this game. What can he produce in the second half?
Moise Keane. Verratti now. Mbappe. Here's Valverde. Karim Benzema. Well, a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes. And Benzema wasteful with that one. Idrissa Gueye. Verratti now. Verratti. Lorenzi. They do pass the ball with authority. Benzema. Can he give them the advantage? And stopped there by Marquinhos. Pulls it back. Well, just the tackle that was needed. Moise Keane. Neymar. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
The feeling down here is he's twisted his knee. You can just see him testing it out every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff. Can he put them in front? What a vital intervention. Bernat. Here's Marquinhos. Idrissa Gueye. Neymar. And winning it back.
Nous vous recommandons d'attendre un peu dans les tribunes avant de sortir à la fin du match. Ceci pour éviter tout mouvement de foule.
15 minutes remaining. Given away by Real Madrid. Mbappe. And now Gueye. Keane. Mbappe. Now Neymar. And a very good challenge. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Benzema. Verratti. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Poor pass under no real pressure. Can they push ahead in the closing stages? Useful looking ball. It's still alive. Well, threat averted. Di Maria. Mbappe. Di Maria now. And PSG pushing forward with options available. Well, possession ceded. And showing fine vision. Chance to cross. Must take the lead here. Dear, oh dear, he squandered it.
Well, with time running. Now, you couldn't ask for a better opportunity. I can't see them getting another one.
Substitution it is for PSG. Draxler. Verratti now. Di Maria. Neymar. PSG on the attack as the minutes tick away. What can they do in the closing phase? Can they forge ahead? Yes is the answer, and that could be oh so important. And there we have it, full time in this game, and 3 huge points picked up as they put a bit of distance between themselves and their rivals at the summit.
Well, there's been little to choose between the two teams for a while now, but this is the first sign of superiority. Can they keep it up and take it into the next game now?
Well, you know, I think Kylian Mbappe enjoyed himself. Lee, your verdict on his performance tonight?
How you look like that? How do you look like that? My bed lays desolate and my head stays twisted. I'm the prototype of an outcast on my Jackson. Ain't seen my missus.
Been on my jacks.
And I see my rose. It's a shame the way the saying goes that you're in bad company when you're alone. Well, I'ma pull up every memory on my English rose. While the sky turns blue so purple, I'll get lost in your Nylas.
Your Nylas.
There's no need to be cryptic, addicted to missing a point, cause I know that I'm better.
I'm better.
When you're there beside me.
Side me, side me, side me, side.
From the dashboard. Got wildlife fiasco, but
it's been a pain.
I just wanna hold your hand. It's been a minute, wishing I could understand.
It's been a pain.
I just wanna hold your hand. It's been a minute, wishing I could understand. That I gave up.
When was the last time?
Didn't me.
When was the last time?
So
when was the last time?
I didn't chase the clock.
When was the last
time? That I felt a lot.
When was the last
time? Ate that free on the truck.
When was the last
time that I held your hand?
It's been a pain.
I just wanna hold your hand. It's been a minute. Wishing I could understand.
It's been a pain.
I just wanna hold your hand. How you look like that? How do you look like that? Huh?
And hello everyone from the German capital, from the city by the Spree. We're at the Berliner Olympiastadion. I'm Derek Ray, here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action, and standing before us, the final game of the season, and the title issue will be determined. It's Germany versus France.
Well, Derek, in a funny way, only needing a draw to win the title is a precarious place to be. It should be easy, but the mind can do strange things to footballers at times. Do you go for the win, or do you just play safe? Fascinating. Let's see what happens.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Hugo Lloris begins this game in goal. Rafael Varane plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. N'Golo Kanté starts alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And the starting striker today is Antoine Griezmann. Pulls it back. Dembele. Mbappe with it. Dembele on the ball. And back with Dembele. Options in the middle. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Sané. Untidy on the ball. Lucatinha. They've regained possession. Havertz. Werner. Can he put them in front? Can they slot it home? In it goes! to fast. No one said winning a title would be easy.
Well, Derek, we're now going to see what this team are made of. Great size, don't panic. They just need a goal. It's as simple as that.
Dembele. Pogba has it. Kimpembe. This is Varane. Couldn't keep it. Kimmich. Goretzka. On to Gnabry. Philipp Max here. Kimmich. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Oh, good work by the keeper. And firing it into the area, and the keeper able to hold on to it. Dembele. Conte giving the ball to the opposition that time. Good movement. Timo Werner. Werner. Goretzka. Top class defending. And Koeman distributing shrewdly. Teammate available. Oh, he's pulled them level. What a hugely important goal. On course for the title again.
Well, it's fine margins, Derek. It really is. It could go either way, this one. It's theirs as it stands, but don't blink.
Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Running with the ball confidently. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Max. Werner. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Goretzka. A very effective challenge put in. Mbappe. It's with Kingsley Coman. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Serge Gnabry. Goretzka has it now. Sané. Must take the lead here. Not showing good patience. Gnabry. Here's Goretzka. Sané. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Beautifully weighted ball. Havertz. Gnabry. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Moving forward effectively. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Pogba. It's with Kingsley Coman. Oh, a nice looking pass. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Havertz. Sané. Werner. Goretzka. Werner takes it on. Well, it might still work out for them. And so it is. The first half story has been written. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. N'Golo Kanté. Dembele. Pogba has it. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Fired over by Ousmane Dembele. Just couldn't capitalise there. Sané. On the offensive. Not a free kick awarded by the referee. And appear to be on the cusp of being booked, but got away with that one. He plays it short. Kimmich. Havertz! Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Griezmann. Pavard with it. N'Golo Kanté. Coman. Dembele. The cutback. And a goal! And it could be the one that puts a seal on the title.
Well, based off the celebrations, they believe it too. Still have a job to do, but surely they can't throw this away now.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Serge Gnabry. Now with Havertz. Crossing opportunity. Gosens. Kai Havertz. Committed challenge. Pavard.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Mbappe. And here's Dembele. Dembele! Yes, and it goes! A healthy lead, and they can only throw away the title now.
Well, it's been a brilliant season. That goal absolutely caps it off for me. It's theirs, Derek. I'm sticking my neck on the line. Brilliant stuff.
Gosens. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Havertz. Werner. And return to Gnabry. He might be able to carve something out. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfirmed! Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Pavard. And they will be awarded a... Free kick for that. Griezmann. N'Golo Conte. Griezmann. Teammate in support. And a goal it is! What does it mean? Well, it means silverware. Could be coming their way.
Oh, that's brilliant. Amazing for the fans. They've got a cushion now.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Look at Digne. Now, Rabiot. Here is Digne. Coman. 15 minutes remaining. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And Coman has the chance. And there it is! Three goals in front now. An immense performance. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Serge Gnabry. Gnabry. Sané. Gnabry. There to win it back. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Coman. Griezmann getting in there to intercept. Well, half an eye on the clock now, but surely they can't throw it away from this position, can they?
Well, forget the clock, Derek. It's your worst enemy. You've just got to concentrate on the job in hand. A lack of concentration could be the only thing that beat them today.
Goretzka. Gnabry. Here's Goretzka. Gnabry. Kimmich. Gnabry. Can he put it in? He had to react, and did. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Sané. Now with Havertz. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. He's played it short here. Kimmich. Havertz. On to Gnabry. Now with Havertz. Gnabry. And there to intervene. The final whistle, and they've only gone and clinched the title. Well, they might celebrate on the back of this. Disappointment on one side, but sheer jubilation on the other, Lee.
Well, it's brilliant for them, for the players, for the fans, for the coaches, all that hard work. The best team has won it for me. Consistency's been the key, never letting up the pressure.
You win it as a team, and you drink it in as a team. Can he put them in front? Can they slot it home? In it goes! Not so fast! No one said winning a title would be easy!
Well, Derek, we're now going to see what this team are made of.
Teammate available. Oh, he's pulled them level! What a hugely important goal! On course for the title again!
Well, it's fine margins, Derek.
Dembele, the cutback. And a goal! And it could be the one that puts a seal on the title.
Well, based off the celebrations, they believe it too. Still have a jump.
Dembele. Yes, and it goes! A healthy lead, and they can only throw away the title now.
Well, it's been a brilliant season. That goal absolutely caps.
He might be able to carve something out. Teammate available. Coman. Dembele. The cutback. Dembele. Griezmann. Teammate in support. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And Coman has the chance. And there it is! Three goals in front now. An immense performance. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And Coman has the chance. And there it is! Three goals in front now. An immense performance.
Todas las mujeres son hermosas, pero las más que me gustan son latinas. Ella no es lesbiana, pero a veces escondida a su amiga, su amiga, su amiga. Al ritmo de la música ella mueve las caderas, se me pone imperativa. Hace las cosas.